Then Mackaye goes across the bridge. Anyway, I'm gonna go visit that trout hatchery, but I'm gonna go, my car is parked in the parking lot. Ooh, I'm gonna have to walk in. Must be closed today, they put the barricade up. It was up the other day, or not there the other day, excuse me. This is Teleco River, guys. So yeah, I'll have to walk into the trout hatchery, it looks like. I wanted to look at it. Maybe they don't want you there when they're not there. I don't know. I made it. I made it. And that's the end of the hike. That is the end of my hiking trip. I don't know when my next one will be. The next big one anyway. We'll hit some small trails around places back home. It's not the total end of the adventure. I'm gonna show a few more things. I need to get the battery charged up on the phone. Got some nice picnic areas here. This is a Pheasant Fields picnic area. And we camped. There's a free campsite down there called Sourwood. And there are pay campsites. There are three of them up this way on the left. So there's the element. Successful hike. Very enjoyable. Butterflies all in here. All kind of butterflies. They like the toilet. Lots of butterflies. This is crazy. I was on a nice Cherryola Parkway, whatever. And I plugged in the Garmin and told it I wanted to go to Reliance, Tennessee. And it put me on this goat path road.
Recalculating.
Don't recalculate now, because this is where you told me to come. Oh my God. See, I'm on the Benton Mackaye Trail, driving. This is crazy. This is crazy. My son's texting me. I gotta figure out what's going on. Stop this. This is insane. Don't always trust your GPS, guys. Now this car is all-wheel drive all the time, whatever, it can handle it. It doesn't have great ground clearance, but this is insane. I can't imagine a motorist being on that parkway. Well, see, I don't have a map, and I just told her, and I figured it would keep me on the road. No, it put me on this mess. There's a diamond in the tree. That's the Benton Mackaye Trail, man. This is stupid.
Please drive to highlighted route.
I never ever would have dreamed that this thing would do this to me, but it sure has.